Good evening, it's Carol. I'm back in my art room tonight. And I'm gonna do a small 5x7 little canvas, and I'm gonna try and do a little flowers. I can't think of the name. String pour, that's what you call it. I've done a few before, but I haven't done them for a while, so I'm gonna give it a whirl tonight. I'm gonna try putting on some gloves. Anyway, I'm glad to be back. I haven't done a video for a few days, so I'm a little anxious to get going here. So I'm going to pour some light blue all over here, if I have enough. Spread it around. And this time I got a good consistency going on. Nice and smooth and runny, which is good. No thickness tonight. Okay, that looks good. I gotta get the bubbles out. Pretty smooth. Put my little fork through it. Okay, there we go. I haven't, I should have soaked my strings. I'm gonna do yellow and some orange tonight. So, if you like my videos, please hit the like button and let me know if you like them. That way I can do more. And subscribe to my channel. It's very helpful. And yes, and hit the bell. The bell lets you know when there's new videos coming up of mine. I'll do another orange. It's kind of springy colors, you know? Orange, yellow, because it is the first day of spring today. Even though it doesn't feel like it, it's only 2 degrees here Celsius in Ontario. But it's gonna warm up, I think, this week. Can't wait. Had enough of winter. Oh, I have a lot of paint on there, maybe a little too much. This will be interesting. I think I better pull this one off. I'll do a yellow one. I'm just using some wool. Any kind of wool or cotton string, kitchen string is good too. Couldn't find any of that tonight, so I'm just using some wool. Scrape some of this paint off. this one off. It looks so pretty when it comes off. I did put a little bit of dimethicone in the colors, just one drop. I use the coconut milk. I find it pretty good. Do another yellow one, maybe in front near this orange one. Was a light yellow one. My yellow is. I'll do one more yellow one. Probably should have gone the other direction, maybe this way. But I got more in. Oh well, it's okay. Dip it in, try to get the excess paint off. Where should I put this one? Oh, I didn't get much yellow at the top. I'll do that one again. One in the green. Do some little bit of green near the bottom. Break those bubbles. A few cells coming through. Something that makes it look like there's some leaves. some of that off, put some more on. I'll do another green one right here. Oh, maybe here. Clean it off, reuse it. Another green one over there. I don't want to wreck those pretty cells. It's such a neat technique. As long as your paint's not too thick, because then you'll just pull it right off. I did that before. A little bit of green, maybe not enough green on that one. I'll get a new one. One more green. I'm just dabbing it in. Didn't make a lot of green. Green came through that one either, but that's okay. It just looks like little green leaves near the bottom. I'm just gonna soak up the rest of this green. Maybe I'll just let it soak a bit longer. Well, what do you think? Should I put one more, maybe a yellow one up there? As if there's a yellow one in front. I'll use a clean one. circle around there. Paper towel. Pull this one off. That's nice. That's pretty. Now I think I should do an orange one right in the middle. And then I think that's it. So I'll try that. It's a messy job, that's for sure. Down a bit. There. I think we're almost done. A messy string out of the way. I think we're looking good here. The yellow kind of disappeared a little bit, but that's okay. Maybe I should do one more yellow. This one. I got lots of yellow in here. One more right up that middle there. Gotta have all the colors kind of balanced, so. Be better if I had a bigger canvas, but that's okay. Here. I'm gonna make this yellow a little bigger. That's okay, just a little bit more yellow in the front. I think that's all I'm gonna do. I might put my heat gun on it and see if any more cells come out. Well, it's not bad for the first time I've done it for a while. I have one other one that I did before. Where it is? Excuse me. This one I did, just kind of whimsical. Maybe it's better when you have more room. I was a little crowded on there, but I think it came out not bad. It's got a little bit of a blue background. There, how's that? Well, I hope you liked my demonstration. Next time I'll do a little bit bigger one. And I want to thank you for watching and hope you come back soon. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and the bell for notifications. Thanks a lot.